Ayman, you've contributed a lot to the way we thought about our business model. You know, coming in Techstars, and you're one of the best people to know this. We met you, and you kind of smashed us with the idea that we should rethink this, and we should go out there and you know, pitch companies harder with a different business model. And, you know, I'm happy, you know, at the end of the program, demo day, to kind of get back to you and say we've done exactly that. And it's been an incredible journey. We've kind of renegotiated all the contracts with our customers. Now we're looking at like 30-40% increases in our revenue this year, and you hold a big part in that. And you know, for you, we have something. It's a token as our appreciation. You're an awesome mentor, and to be honest, I hope you'll be able to help some other companies here in the region the way you helped us. So thank you for that. Ayman, you know, you have your unique style of going hard on people. And I feel that, you know, for a founder, that's exactly the type of person they should be looking for. Anyone who's just going and patting people on their backs and saying good job is not doing founders a service. You know, startups are so hard in their early days that you need to have somebody who kind of, you know, just shakes you up and wakes you up to reality. And I think that one of your major interesting traits is that you have this character and this ability to kind of find this in people and extract it. So, you know, congrats for that. Ayman, you've been great in terms of availability. I was always amazed with the rapidity of response. As we both know, we worked together on a deal that we hope to finalize soon with a big company here. And, you know, your input and your reaction to what we needed was instrumental to kind of see this through. So we're super, super helpful, super grateful. Vplay is a company that uses innovative video ad formats and interactive delivery methods to help publishers and media companies build scalable and sustainable business models around free video content. A typical customer of ours are broadcasting groups, media groups. We power some of the largest media conglomerates in Europe and the US. And you know, in the journey we've had with them, we've delivered billions of ads, and we've increased their revenue with up to $150 million just in the past 2 years. I think that's a big deal.